going on, guys? Thanks for joining us again for a good, awesome, fun vlog this week. So what do we got for you? Well, first, everywhere I go at the M, 100%, I'm honestly overwhelmed with the amount of community we have. And that's super important to me. It's super important to all the team leaders, and because it is our first core value. So we're going to take a little look at some of this community aspect, people that have just got started, never met each other, and some of the cool stuff. Then we're going to take a look at this challenge. We had huge participation last week. We're going to take a look at what happened when Damon and them had to Roger up for their burpees after the challenge. Good fun look there. And finally, we're going to close out with this dope max out sesh you guys don't want to miss. So thanks for joining in. Hoo-yah, never quit.
Let's begin now.
I woke up this morning and I said, you know, instead of waiting for a good day to happen, you know, waiting around through ups and downs, you know, I just said, look,
we're gonna have a good day, and all my homies wanna ride today, and all these mommies look fly today, and all we wanna do is get by today. Hey, we're gonna have a good day, and ain't nobody gotta cry today, 'cause ain't nobody gonna die today. Save that drama for another day. Hey, we're gonna have a good day.
Hairline fresh, new cologne on, feeling so good, change the color to my phone. Orange Kool-Aid go good with Patron. No, hell no, boy. It's still my ringtone, free car wash. Had to clean up the Dodge. Get back when I can, just play my part. Church folks had a fish fry. Mustard, hot sauce, light bread, french fries. Love for the big guy. Hit the park, blowing, showing off their hops. Nappy Roots on the radio. And you know it, my last night to hit the big three. Bought some Air Force Ones, four tall tees. Man, I'm loving BG.
What's up, Militia? We decided to take the challenge outside this week. All right, here's what it is, a pistol. A pistol is a one-legged squat. You're gonna have to complete 4 repetitions of a pistol. Now, choose a side, right side or left side. We're not gonna alternate. So pick a side and do 4 reps. If you try this and you have some trouble completing the rep, ask a TL, because they have some awesome calf and soleus stretches to help you out. Here it is, right here, one leg. We're gonna go down and back up. Now, last week you guys were awesome and you submitted your videos of the challenge you did. Damon and Alex promised to knock out burpees for every video submitted. Check it out.
What's up, son? So, Alex, you got 81 burpees to do.
81 burpees?
81. Alright, we're gonna have some fun with this. Appreciate all the participation. Appreciate all the efforts.
We both do.
For sure. You know, 81 burpees. I like it. You guys must love us a lot.
And we said we would do it, so we about to get it.
About to get after it.
Here we go.
Bitch better have my money. Y'all should know me well enough. Bitch better have my money. Please don't call me all my blood. Pay me what you want me. Ballin' bigger than LeBron. Bitch give me your money. Who y'all think y'all frontin' on? Like blah blah blah. Louis 13 and it's all.
Hey man, so here's something that I always think's pretty neat. I like watching my son and my daughter play. And they are living life for fun. You know, it's interesting how as we grow up as adults, we start to have a little bit less fun with stuff. And I really think that's a trained attribute that we're taught that things get more serious. And so you're just not supposed to enjoy things as much. Because my son's in school and he gets tested all the time. He's got spelling tests and math tests and all kinds of tests, things he has to be prepared for. But in spite of that, no matter what, even though he's being tested, the dude is having fun every day. I actually aspire to be like my son and have as much fun as he does. And so, why do I even bring that up? Well, you know, our third core value at the gym, at the M, is to have fun. And the reason for that is, man, I really think fun comes down to focus. And when you're thinking about, you know, all the almost tragedies of life and the hard stuff and this and that, like, man, how hard is that to have fun? So take your mind back, be like a child again, have some fun, enjoy life. I'm fixing to go max out with the crew. You guys will see that here in a second. And we're gonna focus on having fun. We want a PR, we want to do the best job we can, but our main focus is to have fun. Because whether I get to wait or I don't get to wait, if I'm going to have a great time, I can do that forever. And so when it comes to this, let's not forget. Let's have fun. Hoo-yah.
So here's the backstory. We're about to warm up, do the circus dumbbell. We're going to give it all we got. We're going to crush it out. Shit's in the background warming up right now. Alex. Y'all ready to do this? Everybody warmed up?
Come get us, 7 mile running, wild homies with us. It's on my, it's talking that, and got no problem with smacking no click. I have my wife, stunt your growth, left, right, that's all she wrote. Wild the f*** out, set it off tonight. It's D12, we ready to f***ing fight.
Pull your 40 out,
girls,
pull your 40 out, girls, pull your 40 out, girls, pull your 40 out.
Oh yeah, now it's heavy. This is the favorite part for me, and the reason why is because you don't know what the outcome is. When it's light, yeah, I got it. As soon as it starts to get heavy and you're going for a max, you're like, man, I'm gonna give this 100% certainty of what I got, but I don't really know what the outcome is. That is the most fun to me. So let's see how we play it out.
You hit the door, but we coming in and you going home. Security, they can't even stop us because they know. On an avenue, so it's always down wherever we go. Talking on the 40s and holding up. We coming to just like we just opened savings and loans. And we don't need your food tonight, homie, we brought our own. So grab whatever you sipping on and let's get it on.
Pull your 40 out, girls, and pull your 40 out. Girls, and pull your 40 out. Girls, and pull your 40 out.
Was you waving at me just now?
The reason why your peoples is pouring their 40s out. Dirty dozen wallets, yeah. Drinks on your butt, and you gon' have to pour all the cake for all your homies.
Pour your 40 out, girls, and pour your 40 out. 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 Girls, and pour your 40 out.
Yeah. I was raised by drugs, so I became a drunk. 80 proof on this rock, and that's the name I want. I'm in the club.
What's up, guys? I'm at my destination. So, in closing, have fun. Hoo-yah, never quit.